I could not have imagined that one day I would share a stage with such renowned speakers. But to march shoulder to shoulder and to stand in solidarity with you is a far greater honor. When our adventures abroad threaten our security at home, when the Federal Reserve keeps our free nation enslaved by debt, when the people of the world tremble under the thumb of corporate imperialism, and now our nation is drifting dangerously from freedom to fascism. So I have to ask, is it time? This country was founded. America without her freedoms is like a body without a soul. That to bring about a revolution of values, inspire a renaissance of American politics, and breathe new life